guys, it's Megan. I just got home from school and I saw a package, and I think it's my snack package. I don't know. So here it is. My address is on the bottom, and her slime shop/squishy shop is called Beauty for a Purpose on Vaughn. Beauty for a Purpose. And my address is on the back, so I'm not gonna show it. Yeah. Okay, so the first thing I pulled out is this extra. Because I didn't order this. I did order something else. But I hope this isn't it. Because this isn't even still rising, so I'm hoping this is an extra. This hard thing that's not even squishy. Yeah, okay. That's it for extras. Moving on to actual squishies, I have the Baba, which isn't even still rising. Wait, what the? Cooper Shot. It's my dog, guys. Pretty cool. I like this one. It's pretty slow rising. Yeah. But it's not really even slow rising. Like, it's a baby bottle. Like a pacifier, which is really cute. This tiger. This I love because, like, look at just like these things and stuff, and like its mouth, and like it's defected a lot because the mouth is supposed to be together, it's like ripped. So again, guys, Cooper, stop. Not really a rising, fast rising. This is rubber. Just like my other one. Yeah. I like this one. This was $17 for a jumbo one, and this isn't even really jumbo. So yeah. It's pretty cool though. Plus it's defected a lot. Like, this is peeling off. There's a hole, especially right there. It has a hole, which I think is kind of the reason why it's not slow rising. Which, yeah. Okay. Next thing we pull out. Let me grab it. Grab all of them. Our slimes. So the first one I'm gonna start off with is this magic. I mean the color changing one. So here it is, leaning after I was adding in because it's melting. So again, really cool. I like the container because it says color change at the top, and it says my address. It doesn't say my address, but it says my name, which I'm not going to show you guys because it says color changing to, and then my name. So, okay, moving on, next slime. This is my glow one. Shirley and Jack Roby discovered that their granddaughter Precious is unable to move. She was terrible, most scared to death. And I heard Jack at that time, I said, listen, no pamphlet. I said, I'm taking her to the hospital. this stuff is really stretchy. And yeah, pretty cool. Okay, next one, my laser one. Oh, that's pretty cool. So yeah, pretty cool. And then this clear one. Okay, so here's the slime itself. This is gray. Even though it's not clear, it's gray. And then there's like this white stuff in it. And it's not gray because like I can open my blinds. Yeah, like that is not gray. It's this really sticky stuff, which I think it's like spoiled milk. Like, look at this. This is what clear slime looks like, even though it's not even slime. This is what clear slime would look like. But this isn't clear slime. So yeah, this is it. Pretty cool. So yeah. I hope you guys noticed that this was a skit. These are dog toys for my baby puppy Cooper. This is my baby puppy Cooper. He's a Dalmatian mixed with Pitbull Terrier. And you get a blue healer out of them. Right, Mom? Yeah. Peace! Don't forget to watch my live stream soon.